I'm here to attend the BRICS summit and get an idea of how the five countries are going ahead in terms of their investments, in terms of ideas, and you know what the future lies for them going ahead.
We recently saw a lot of tension between India and China. Do you think such incidents also have an effect on business between the two countries?
I think over the long term, if you look at these incidents should not affect the fabric, the business fabric of the country. In fact, if you look at the past past couple of weeks, we did see that you know there was a deliberate attempt by China and India to diffuse these tensions. And I think that itself speaks a lot in terms of their investment willingness to go ahead and you know do business which is profitable and important for both of them.
Sir, as an economist, don't you think that trust between the two countries is most very important?
Definitely, and if you see the trade integration between China and India, that itself is a testimonial to you know the trust between these two countries, at least on the economic level. And I think these two countries are the future in terms of their growth, in terms of the volume, in terms of the demographics. I think they can't do away without each other. I think that's very important.